He will give you a dozen different deliveries. He's got a fastball that can go anywhere from 90 to 94 miles per hour, more 90s than 94s. He'll sink and cut that fastball. He's got a curveball slider and a great changeup.
Just getting started. Two out top of the first, no score. One ball, one strike. Now ready, turns the big turn, and the pitch is swung on and popped up. Back of the plate, Trump has a play left of home plate. He's there stumbling with it, and he makes the catch. So the A's go down 1-2-3 with the Giants coming up in the bottom half.
It will be the third start for Jesus Luzardo. Of course, a couple of starts or a couple of appearances out of the bullpen. He's not seen the Giants, so it should be interesting tonight.
So that is out number two, and that'll bring up Longoria.
And he hits a high fly ball left center field. Canha on the move, still on the move, out of here. And it's 1-0 Giants. Welcome home, Evan Longoria.
They know that Luzardo is going to supply some power because of the velocity that he features.
Here's Mauricio Dubon coming up. Young man from the Honduras. It's a ground ball through into right field for a base hit. And Ruff will go to second and stop there. First ball swinging. Mauricio Dubon with a base hit into right. The Giants have their third hit, and they have runners at first and second from Mike Yastrzemski. Lefty on lefty matchup in the 1-1 pitch is swung on, lifted, playable. Short right field, angling down the line in fair territory is Olsen. He's there, and he makes the catch, and Luzardo works out of it. And after two complete, it's 1-0 San Francisco.
Chris Davis standing in. He has a career home run against Johnny Cueto.
Here's Cueto's full windup and pitch. And he just misses outside. Ball four. That's the first base runner for the A's. Now Mike Yastrzemski's old roommate Tony Kemp from two on no outs to two on two down.
Runners go. 3-2 on the way. And that's outside. Oh, that's called a strike. My goodness. This has been a very bad inning for Mike Malinsky, and it cost the A's an opportunity to get on the board. Two are left. We go to the bottom of the third, 1-0 Giants. Giants are making some noise with two on and one out for Hunter Pence.
Pence hits a high drive to center field. Canha back at the wall. Out of here. As Pence hits it into the A's bullpen, and the Giants lead 4-0.
And Pence crushed that thing. His second home run in just the last few days.
It's tough when you learn the lessons in the games, and that's the case for Luzardo, as talented as he is. Bases loaded, A's down 4-0. Key moment here for Luzardo to try to keep the A's in this game. Here's the 0-1. Swung on, grounded sharply through the left side, a base hit. Trump is home. Behind him comes Dubon. The throw in is not in time. It's a two-run single for Longoria. He is driven in three. It is 6-0 Giants, and that is the final pitch of the night for Jesus Luzardo.
73 on the night, pitch count wise. Johnny Cueto, you want to be 75 or less at the end of the fifth inning, so he's right where he should be.
Swing, and there's a fly ball into shallow center. Yastrzemski in, under it, he has it. Inning over. 1-1, one left. We go to the last of the fifth inning.
Chapman's 0 for 2.
Cueto swivels, throws. Swing and a fly ball into a center, over toward left center goes Yaz. He's got it, and Cueto has the quick, quiet inning. That was 10 pitches and out.
And here's Longoria,
who's had a great night. He's 2 for 3, but every at bat he's had, he's hit the ball on the button.
When Delkin ready, turns and deals, and it's swung on, and a fly ball in center field, back on the can, a well-hit ball at the track, and a good play, leaping at the wall, crashing into the barrier, falls down on the warning track, and keeps the baseball in his glove with a great catch. Mark Canha, and he'll be helped up by Piscotty. Looks like he's okay. So Longoria gives it a ride, and he's robbed by Canha, going pretty hard into the barrier.
Cueto's 100th pitch. And it's pulled into right field. It's down the line, heading toward the corner. Canha's around second. He's hustling to third. Pence now just getting to it. They're going to wave Canha all the way through. He will score standing up. An RBI triple for Robbie Grossman. And the A's are on the board. They trail 6-1.
So Gabe Kapler is going to leave Cueto in.
Chris Davis will be the batter. 6-1 Giants. First pitch to Davis. Ground ball. Shaded toward the middle. Solano, he's going to range to his right and backhanded. He'll pivot and throw to first in time to get Davis. Coming in to score on the play is Grossman. 6-2 Giants.
So Davis gets an RBI. It is his fifth of the year.
Cueto got the out, so Gabe Kapler is going to let him face at least one more. Cueto, big turn, delivers. Ground ball softly hit to short. Dubon's got it, takes one hop, throws him out. The side is retired. So Cueto, a gesture of trust from his manager, and he stayed in the game and got the final two outs of the inning. That'll be it for him.
So two down and Yastrzemski.
Yastrzemski drives one the other way. Canha on the move. Canha looking up. Out of here. His fifth of the year, and it's now 7-2.
Here's Olsen, who's 0 for 3.
Here's Olsen hitting a high drive center field. Back on it, turning around. This has a chance to go, and it is gone. And Matt Olsen has homered to center field, and that makes it a 7-3 lead for San Francisco on his seventh home run of the year. And here's Gott at the belt, and the delivery to Robbie is a ground ball into the shift, taken at first by Flores. He goes to second, and that's in time for the force on Canha. At least that appears to be the ruling by the umpires. And Canha says, hang on, wait a second. I think I beat the throw. Flores thought about going to first, but he didn't get there. And now if he goes to first, gets the out there, then it's a tag play at second.
So they got no outs in the play.
They got none.
And Oakland needs one more base runner now to be able to tie the game with one swing of the bat. The
base is loaded. They're down four with one out in the ninth. And Piscotty will check in. He's singled, bounced out twice. And now the 0-1 pitch on the way is swung on and drilled to left. Way back. Yastrzemski will turn and watch. And the A's have tied it up. On a ninth inning grand slam by Stephen Piscotty. Do you believe that? A's 7, Giants 7.
Now Chapman is at third with one out.
He readies his 2-1 with the runner third base. It's lifted into right field. Deep enough. Pence making the catch. Tagging from third is Chapman. Here comes the throw. And it's not in time. Chapman crosses the plate, a sac fly for Canha, and an 8-7 Oakland lead in the 10th inning. Two outs, a man at second. A's leading 8-7 in the 10th.
And Yastrzemski chased a pitch way out of the strike zone, and that's the ball game.
Can you believe it? Can you believe it? He can't believe it.